June 2005. Sunny. I see Stiver Island outside my window. I'm a newspaper reporter assigned here. Today is my first day. I'm looking forward to my new life here. But the train from Airport Island never got me to Capital City.
Here is a disaster report update. A massive earthquake has struck Capital City just after noon yesterday. The magnitude of the earthquake has not been confirmed, but Capital City has suffered extensive damage. Up to 2,000 people are missing or dead. The epicenter of the quake was Capital City itself. Strong aftershocks continue to hit Capital City, making rescue attempts very dangerous. Now for an updated earthquake damage report. The earthquake that rocked Stiver Island just past noon yesterday is still creating aftershocks around the area. All routes in and out of the island have been cut off, and many citizens are still trapped in or around Capital City. Rescue operations began in the southwestern region where flooding was the most severe. Thankfully, it seems that the operations are going smoothly without major incident. As more news comes in, we will keep you updated. Up next, our special report, Video Games and Violence.
We'll never be able to climb over this.
I could go up and look around for something.
How?
Well, can I stand on your back?
Me?
Yeah. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll be back.
Where is she? She wouldn't.
Hey, sorry. Did you wait long? This rope was heavy and it took time to tie it.
Thanks for the hand.
No problem. It's the lead. Oh no. I wonder if the mainland is okay.
Let's get moving.
All right. Over here! Help us! Ah! No!
There's still hope.
I know.
Now for a Stiver Island earthquake update. The government announced it was a magnitude 6.0. The damage, however, is much more severe than that. Many experts have their own theories and are questioning the government press release. Rescue operations are being conducted without trouble, and about 280 citizens have been rescued thus far.
Let me see the map. In this area, I know. I think there was a convenience store here. That's it. Oh, yeah. Where do you work?
I'm a reporter.
Really? You don't seem like one.
What's that supposed to mean?
Phew.
Do you think we can get up that way?
It'll be close, but maybe.
Well, can we try again?
Huh?
I'm sorry.
I hope you find something like a rope again.
If I can't, I'll find something else. Okay, I'll be back. Hey! Here, take this! We might need it. I'll keep looking. Hey! Ah!
Hey!
Breaking earthquake news alert. An evacuation has been ordered for Stiver Island. Stiver Island is severely breaking apart due to the earthquake and has begun sinking near the coastal areas. Citizens remaining on the island are advised to move to the central area. That's the central area of Capital City for evacuation. We repeat, Stiver Island is severely breaking apart due to the earthquake and has begun sinking near the coastal areas. Citizens remaining on the island are advised to move to the central area of Capital City for evacuation.
Phew. Phew. Thank you.
You all right? What are you doing over here?
Oh, thank God. You found me.
What happened?
Some freaky girl was chasing me.
Freaky girl?
Yeah. She went out that way.